It started with OCD and then it started with ADD and ADHD and not being able to sit in class and being in resource room. And from there, it just progressed. You know, I started doing drugs when I was a kid. I just lost it after a while. I became schizophrenic and it was rough.